tax.
Back to the phone. We head down to Philadelphia now. Bill, you're on PCN.
Yes, earlier the two representatives were talking about the tax revenue coming from gaming. And I think that our legislators are really, you know, they really got to do their homework on this, because right now the slot machine revenue, tax revenue, is 55% and table games are 16%. Now that's a difference of 39%. Now, right now as we're speaking, more slot players are leaving the planet because the majority of our slot players are the seniors from the great generation. Baby boomers like myself and the two gentlemen there, the males are typically table game players. Now, their wives will play the slot machines, but our children, males and females, will only play table games. That's what they're playing. So when you start paying 16%, where is this benefit going to come? If you're not even showing, in most cases, it's half of what these taxes on property that they're saying that they're, even what the Gaming Control Board is listing, most counties are only getting half that amount of tax. So each year it's going to be less and less, and I'd like to know where they think this great revenue is coming from gaming.
Well, the reason why we charge less of a tax on table games is because it employs people. When there's a table game, whether there's a dealer or there's a craps table and there's a bunch of people that are working there, slot machines, there's very few manual labor that's involved, so the costs go more to the operators. The table games, there's more employment. It's about jobs. We've created jobs, and that's not a bad thing. And we can understand if we give them the rate that we gave them, that encouraged them to put more people working and more table games up.
We've been watching this very carefully, and you know, quite frankly, we're watching the lottery fund to make sure it doesn't have a negative impact on the lottery fund. And it's a balancing act. I think there's a saturation point clearly, which other states have found. New Jersey's been decimated by the activities in Pennsylvania, and so we just have to be careful and not try to bank our future on this industry per se, but understand that there is the potential for some revenue and drive it out to the appropriate places.